Baylor had won two games in the tourney for the first time in 62 years and blown out St. Mary's in the first half. Tweedy Carter with 14 points, and it's a 29-11 Bears lead. On to the second half. Carter tweeting again. The senior from Reserve, Louisiana, makes it 52-17. Then with just over 13 to play, the highlight of the night, Quincy Acey with authority in a 72-49 Baylor win.